Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here with another episode of Crusader Kings 2 as the Petty Kingdom of Kent. So we lost, what is it, Gloucester. And we're waiting to take Wiltshire from Hwicce. I think it's Hwicce. Hwicce, yes. We're waiting for this guy to die. He's in hiding. He's a drunkard. Gluttonous. And he's infirm. Well, he's infirm because he's old. But. My brother offers request to join the Teutonic Order and their struggle against the heathens, even though this will forever disinherit him. He's my brother. You will go join the Teutonic Order, my blessing. You are a good man, good sir. Should be my son, who is awesome swordsman. The mayor of Sandwich is going to teach him how to be a swordsman. So I am terrible intrigue. Well, what's our men at? Knights Hospitaller are 36. If declare war, I want Wiltshire. Middlesex. Too far away. Other wars. Oh, I'm not married to them yet. Oh well. So we're going to take Wiltshire. Wessex, one of these days, is going to give up. Northumbria is being a powerhouse. And as Kent, I don't have enough power in the south to really withstand them. Attack order. Also makes Surrey My kinsman more powerful. We just called Mercia into the war. That is not good. With Hwicce. We're seriously just gonna miss each other. One of us has to get to the other place before the other, right? You know what? I'm gonna stay on my ground and Wessex. Oxford has a river in every direction. One thing's for sure though. The war goal is Wiltshire. I'll go around you. We'll go around you then. What's our goal? King of England. We'll subjugate everyone. Too far. She doesn't like me, that's a cool thing. It's a regular marriage though, so all of them will be of my dynasty. Ooh, I didn't even think about that. Does this make sense? Oh, because, he's got all these titles. This is weird. He is within a Muslim country and he's ruling. That's weird. Educate child. Where's he at? Earl of Sussex. Give to her, him. I don't want to bait him in attacking me here. I gotta take Oxford back, it's not an issue. Oh my God, die, you're 73. I have Essex, I have Kent, I need Wessex. I could take Devon after I take Wiltshire. I'm gonna take the Gloucester. And Lincoln. Let me get ready for Northumbria. Claim will be carried down for Gloucester too. My son. Oh, you married within the family. That's why she's an imbecile. of Kent. Oh, sorry, here he is. I got the war goal. There's nothing between Oxford. That's weird. Because I didn't say move now, I said move later. That is freaking weird. Because I didn't tell him to move then. Had a good tick. January 31, what is he doing? Freaking crawling there? He freaking is. He's crawling to Oxford. How does he defeat him again? And what? Hold fast. Just gain. He can go to Middlesex and he should come up here to Bedford. And this isn't even a technology heavy game either. We've already taken down one, we've already taken down two. Now we gotta take down the core of their line. But I need the middle of my line to hold. That's my greatest martial skill. Got him, coach. Finally. Okay, finally. We finally capture someone. Okay. Everyone will likely decline. Finally! Damn, he's getting messed up. The clergy is unsatisfied with collecting a tithe from all free peasants. They demand the right to collect an extra tithe. The tithe is A tenth of the present's harvest or a tenth of the craftsman's production to produce were allowed to collect another tithe that would double the tax and thus make the peasants protest wildly. You don't like me anyway. But the peasants will starve. I will not allow it. Oh, I gotta... I'll have to go first. How many soldiers a month? We're now 5 every 12 days. Let's keep the mercenaries out. Oh, it's my homosexual son. There's more kids, my... Oh, that's silly. Well, she's an imbecile, but... Really just trying to get things sorted. So we're 92 for this. We're 15 against the one twice. When will your son be of age? Since this one. What changed with 2 years essentially? A year and a half. Or 2.5 years, I mean. No, it is a year and a half. Control. You married? Who are you? You're a kinswoman. Where can't socializer. This one. Four point 2 days, so 12 days. Done. Whoops, I gotta unpause it. 48 days in the current path, but I think there'll be more. Point 8. Okay, that's gonna be done. Wait for these last two to get over here. Those two battles are killed me. I got a 17 and from the occupation of 24. I hold a prisoner. I don't want you to come up through here. $14 soldiers a month. They are the best warriors right now. The Knights Hospitaller owns France. church. Go north, take out this army. Move over here. Okay, so two more iterations of that. We're gonna come down here. We took over Salzburg. I want to end this war before I end this episode. Come down and kill that army. Here, come down and kill that army. Maybe we can progress beyond. Man, study their technology. see what we get. It was economic. We'll get this last one. Alright, got it. And now I'm gonna offer peace. I'm gonna enforce demands. We got this province. This can be usurped. Cost me 176 gold. What else you got in the company of Lincoln? Can't attack her, so it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna take it. Found a new kingdom. Do I have enough to found it? You don't. Own that one. I don't own that one. Don't own that one. No one owns Jorvik. I can usurp Hwicce. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. Once we get back up to 300, we'll see what we can come to. These guys actually like us very well. I'll press my claim. Trusted Ward. Question Major Revolt. We're gonna get this stuff, put together. Do I have anyone in my dungeon still? Prisoners. Just get imprisoned twice. Plots, threats. No one's getting better. I don't have any plus there. I do have a valor cast spell, don't I? A weak claim. It's damn weak claims. Who can own Cornwall? Alright guys, but I'm gonna end the episode here.